snow angel. Not nearly steep enough. Nailed it. Oh God. Oh jeez. All right. That's a tree. Sweet. Perfect. Alright, that's good. that's right. Oh, that's a bad spot. Side of a rock. Well, all right then. Let's try that again. Ow.
I think I'm going to get up from that one.
Come on, how far can I go? It's actually farther than I expected. Nothing. just kind of talking to myself. Fine. That was a beautiful sight, though. That's what I want.
Welcome, my dear friend. I am Monte Rosa, the highest of the mountains here in the Swiss Alps. White firs stand tall and mighty, watching over the purest of lands filled with glistening waters and the purest of powder. I offer this and so much more to you, including the perfect line that takes you on a dazzling journey through the freshest of snow and the grounds of a gloriously crafted castle on the hilltops below.
Whoa, it's like pillars and shit.
Explore. Roam free, for there is still so much more to discover in this land I hold so dear to me.
All right, I'd like you to meet my old pal, Sid the Singing Fir Tree.
Well, hello there.
Now, old Sid here is gonna go hide so we can get started.
Okie dokie, I'm off.
Once you reach the church, you ring that bell and listen out for those dulcet tones of his. Then all you have to do is find where Sid's hidden in the forest, and presto!
I thought there was something over this way, but I can't be sure just yet because I'm so far out.
Ah! Damn it.
Nice. This place is incredible. I wonder what kind of lines I can ride over there.
Pretty sure that's where I wanted to be, though. What was that? Another cutscene.
I am Ortal, and my lands are as old as time itself. For many years, they called me the King of the Eastern Alps. My majestic and glaciated summit first conquered by my old friend Joseph Pichler in the year 1804. But here and now, for this new and daring generation of explorers, mountain climbers, and thrill seekers, I offer spectacular runs through beautiful forests ripe for free riding. But the most breathtaking line of all? Well, it's the one best experienced high up in the skies, as you soar through the air like a bird over a legendary chain of simply stunning mountain crests.
Okay. So this is an entirely new mountain. Wait.
Okay.
Is that where those are?
It's time to take those skills of yours and really put them to the test. I'm not going to sugarcoat it for you. I never do. This is a grueling trek. A lot of folk have tried and failed to reach that summit, but this is perfect for a ride down the summit's face, over those spectacular crest lines and above the forest down below. They look amazing right now and should make for a fantastic video we can share on your channel. Oh, almost forgot. The challenge the other riders have come up for is pretty damn fun, too.
I need to keep moving. Get a little closer.
Travis and Zach have spent the last couple of days scouting for this shoot, and boy, have they found the perfect...
I never found those ones yet.
Here. I'm a little too far out over here. Need to get just a little closer.
Come on now. Let's fuck it.
I think that could be... Actually, yeah, that might be the spot. I need to get something interesting over there.
I want to get a
better look first.
Oh,
there could be someplace interesting to check out up ahead.
Calmly.
I need to gain some ground first.
How freaking close do I need to be?
Let's go.
How do I smell macaroni? Oh, I know what you're talking about. Yeah, I don't know.
You need to get closer.
Still, too far away. What was the other one?
I have to get closer.
Oh, how? How is that too far? Alright. I want to check this thing out. I'm still going. Yeah. Alright, I'm good. Shake it off.
Too far away.
How are you still too far away? Let's go check out this bridge. Nailed it. Oh, I start way the fuck up here? Okay, well. Guess we'll try that again.
Damn it!
God, that's gotta hurt. Oh, ooh, ow. Ooh. Ooh. Any day now. Nailed it. Cool. Alright.
Yeah, this is our place, our time, and our world for the taking.
there was something over this
How?
Way.
Am I still sure not close enough yet, to that?
So far out. Damn, too far away from it. Need to get moving, getting closer.
Go into first person, this changes everything. would you fucking not do that? Thank you. Ugh. Wait, so that's where I came from, which means I need to go that way, right? Officially lost the spots. It's gonna be, oh, there it is. Okay.
I sense a little exploration on the cards.
There we go.
Okay. Miller and his team are setting things up for the team.
I'm pretty sure it installed. Wait, hold on. What time is it? 12:30 already?
Looks like we can access the hot air balloon above the Swiss region now that you've earned your stripes. According to our guy at High Flyers, let's go check it out.
Probably not, then. Sorry. I really wanted to play it. It's just, I didn't know it was going to be this late. Yeah, I can play tomorrow, but, I don't know what time I'll be on. Okay. I'll probably be on by then. Maybe. If I come back. If I even go to Burlington. Who's out of the spot? Yep. Of course. Right, well, I mean, how else is he gonna
do it? I had to get closer to it.
Oh, okay. Trust me, I've tried it. It's been scientifically proven. Another spot. Well,
too far away.
I don't think that was it, but it doesn't hurt to check it out. Pretty sure it was on this mountain somewhere. Hold on, let's keep going around, see if we can find it. Okay, that's not what I wanted.
Let's go explore.
I've stomped every half pipe, kicker, and ski park out here. So I made a promise a long time ago I wouldn't do the same thing over and over again. Hell, I've even given up competitions too and never once looked.
Far away from it. I need to get moving, getting closer.
I can fix that. Yeah. Knocked out. Okay.
I haven't fallen that hard since I first started out at this.
You cool. point of interest over there. Or is that it? I don't even know. That's gotta be it. Just over there? I don't even remember.
Need to keep moving. Get a little closer. There could be someplace interesting to check out up ahead.
That's,
I need to gain some ground first. Interesting over there.
Okay.
I want to get a better look first.
You know, I could do this. Right? I don't even know what just happened there. Let's change this. Isn't it showing my map anymore? Unless it only did that when he told me about it. Huh. Man, I don't fucking know. I think I lost it. I give up.
think that could be... Actually, yeah, that might be the spot. I need to get closer first, take a proper look around. Might be somewhere around here. I'm a little too far out over here. Need to get just a little closer.
So what, it was over on this mountain?
I thought there was something over this way, but I can't be sure. I need to get closer.
If I start here.
I've stomped every half pipe, kicker, and ski park out here. So I made a promise a long time ago I wouldn't do the same thing over and over again. Hell, I've even given up competition.
Was this the point? Oh, wait.
I've stomped every half pipe, kicker, and ski park out here. So I made a plan.
One more fantastic location in the bag. I think that could be... Actually, yeah, that might be the spot. I need to get closer first, take a proper look around. Too far out of it.
Gold rush consists. Yes, that's the one I was on. Which means the spot is over here.
There could be someplace interesting to check out up ahead. I need to gain some ground first. I need to get closer.
Ow. Wasn't prepared. Trying again. Seems like a good spot. There you go. That's what I was looking for. Fucking trees. Who the fuck just said that? Please work. No. Just making me go farther down the mountain. Would start me there. Great. Making tons of progress over here.
Especially if you fly by the old castle on the hilltop. As for the challenge the other riders have come up with, I'm not going to spoil the surprise in store.
Too far away.
Oh, come on. What? I didn't know you could do that. That changes things.
Gotcha. Wonder if anyone's uncovered any new challenges over that way. Let's go take a look.
Oh, yeah, I forgot. Okay, alright. Jeez.
Dingo. Now to take a look around and see what kind of secrets she's been hiding out here.
Okay. Okay, that's what that's used for. What if it stays in first person? Okay. That That's some scary
Today
stuff.
Today is a good day. I can feel it in the air.
Props to snowboarders to pull off flips. Let's go say hi to Bowl Dog. Those are the ones I was looking for. Up this mountain and on the other side. Great. Alright. I'm gonna have to go here. Let's do this.
I sense a little exploration on the cards. Let's take a poke around, see what kind of possibilities there
That's
are.
That's where it starts, me. That's awesome. close enough. Hell yeah.
Gotcha. Wonder if anyone's uncovered any new challenges.
There you are.
Beautiful.
Check the map. Because there's another one over this way. Let's go do this. What? This is the stupid one. It's like, use your binoculars to spot this. And even when you're close enough, it doesn't work. But I can start there for some reason. Stupid. Ah. Enough. Still can't friggin' spot it. It's just stuck like this. It's stupid. Alright, where'd that, what? I don't even know. Can't start there. Okay. This is that one, okay. So I could start there. There's another one right there. Or, okay, stop doing that, please. Thank you. Is that a starting point? Spots it for me. Let's find out.
Minimum effort, maximum results with that one. I like that.
Let's do it. so much easier now that I know how to do that.
Since I first started out at this.
Let's go this way. Something there. That's neat. And I can get it.
One more fantastic location in the bag. Time to check out what sort of opportunities for writing she's got.
Thank you.
yourself up.
Let's see if I can't get closer before I do that. Right at that peak would be nice. There's a house there. Go too far, did I? I don't think so. Let's try it. No, I didn't.
It in for me today.
Yeah, I think it's a good location. Wow. Okay. Let's try that again.
I cracked a rib during that fall.
Oh man, is there a hole I could go through? Oh my god, that would be ridiculous. Let's try. Right under a ledge. Oh, I still want to try it though. So I could have gone through there, but I don't think I can go through that little hole that I was talking about. Yeah.
quiet.
Wait, so how do I... No, it's gotta be on... Map thing, right? Action list. Great challenge. Great checkpoint race. Wait, what? Okay, that's a trick.
That's one way to wake yourself up.
Checkpoint race. Not a fail. In this discipline? Why not? What? I guess safe ride. Why can't... Alright. Maybe now I can do it? What? My last ride. Trials of the day. My saved rides. This is the one I wanted. Action list. Thank you.
fault.
That's a trick.
I think I was going to get up from that one.
That's another trick. Damn, son, I can't do anything anymore. Okay, that's a rock. That scared me, and I forgot that was there. Oh, come on. I'm not gonna lie. Oh, man. This is scary. No! Oh, God. I want to try that again. That was fun. Okay, yep.
I haven't fallen that hard since I first started out at this. Might have gotten through.
fallen that hard since I first started out at this.
Come on. Alright. Now I'm just losing my touch. Probably lost that a while ago.
Started out at this.
Oh shit. Alright, now I'm not even trying.
Wake yourself up.
Let's do it. Thank you. I'm not doing that again. Oh my god. Whew. Oh shit. Is that that same place or is that a different one? I'm almost positive that that's the same place. Please help me out, fucking controller. The shit is... I don't even fucking know. I'm gonna be honest. I don't know how to fucking end the stream because my controller won't freaking... There you go. How fucking hard was that? See ya.